crown of thorns placed on his head. He knew that he would soon be dead. He said, "Did you forget me, Father, did you?" They nailed him to a wooden cross. Soon all the world would feel the loss of Christ the King before us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The soldier who had used his sword to pierce the body of our Lord said, "Truly, this was Jesus Christ, our Savior." He looked with fear upon his sword, then turned to face his Christ and Lord, fell to his knees, crying,
took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him.